Hello everyone, assalamu alaikum. Today is our class of GK as always, and in the last class we talked about the continent of Africa. Okay, it was all winded up. Now we are going to move on to the continent of North America. Yes, Han, do you want to say something? No? Okay, so I'm going to give you a little recap of the points that we studied in last class. So, Omar, if you want to write them down, you can write them down, okay? And I'm doing this also for Kirat, as this is your first class. Kirat, okay, Kirat, can you unmute yourself first? Yes, Kirat? Can you hear me?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Kirat, this is your first class. Why? Where were you? Why is this your first class?
Teacher, मेरे virtuals नहीं थी और class नहीं थी पहली
बार. So we have studied so many topics up till now, and I want you to have a recap, because I already told you that as soon as we have completed the continent of Africa, we are going to have a quiz again. Okay, and this is probably going to be in your next class. Okay, tomorrow we will have a quiz of GK, so be prepared, Kirat. Okay, you can watch the recorded lectures or anything you want. Okay, and
teacher, where are the records?
On YouTube channel.
Teacher, link kya hai?
Channel link.
Beta, you can find it on YouTube. Saint Gregory High School, and you will find them. Okay.
Okay.
And rest of the students, okay, I've already made them. So it was nice meeting you, Kirat. Now let's start with our topic. Okay, so first of all, I'm going to give you a little recap of continent Africa. Omar, this is for you. Kindly note down if you have any problems. Okay, now first of all, we talked about the countries. There are 54 countries in Africa. Okay, then I told you the population on Africa. There are 1.1 billion people living in the continent. Okay, I already told you this. We talked about the largest country in Africa. The largest country is Algeria. Which is the largest country? Algeria. And which is the largest city found in Africa? It was Lagos. Lagos is found in Nigeria. Then we talked about the largest island which is found in Africa. So Madagascar is the fourth largest island in the world, and it is found in Africa. But the largest island is called Greenland, which is found in Asia. Okay, if someone asks you that where do we find the largest island in the world, you're probably going to say Asia. Okay, why? Because Greenland is the largest island. But if someone asks you the largest island in Africa, then automatically it is going to be Madagascar. Okay, then we talked about the longest river Nile is the longest river in the world, and it is found in Africa. You can see that the map over here, I already told you this yesterday, that this blue line is where the River Nile flows. Okay, so you can see how long the River Nile is, and it passes through so many cities and countries. Okay, that is why it is known as the largest river, and it is found in Africa. Then we talk about, if someone asks you that what is the highest mountain in Africa, then automatically you're going to say Mount Kilimanjaro. If someone asks you the highest mountain in Africa, it is obviously going to be Mount Kilimanjaro. Okay, then we talk about a lake. Okay, so Lake Victoria is found in Africa. What is the name of the lake? Lake Victoria. Okay, it is one of the second largest freshwater lake, and it is, only there is one lake which is, greater than this, and it is found in North America. But this lake is so huge that automatically it is known as the second largest lake, and it is found in Africa. So these were the points we studied, in our last class. Now we're probably moving to the North America. One by one, I will ask you a question, and I will be very happy if you answer me correctly. Okay, so let's start with Fahad. Okay, Fahad. Fahad, can you unmute yourself first?
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Pat, can you tell me what is the highest mountain found in Africa?
Highest mountain?
Yes. in Africa?
Highest mountain in Africa is
I just told you right now. Okay, can you tell me how many countries are in Africa?
How many countries? Teacher, 54.
Okay, 54, very good. Okay. Okay. There are 54 countries in Asia. Yes, Ahmad. If someone asks you that what is the highest mountain in Africa, what are you going to tell them?
Mount Kilimanjaro.
Exactly. Mount Kilimanjaro is the highest mountain which is found in Africa. Okay, Ahmad. What is the highest mountain in the world?
In the world. Mount Everest.
Mount Everest is the highest mountain in the world. Hamad, excellent job. Okay, Shamil, your turn. If someone asks you that what is the highest, what is the longest river that is found in Africa, what are you going to tell them? What's the world's largest river in the world? No? Okay, fine. Tell me the country, largest country of Africa.
Lagos, teacher. Lagos.
Shami, first of all, be confident. Okay? I'm not going to beat you up, obviously. And I'm not going to talk bad about you, obviously. So just be confident and speak very, you know, clearly so that everyone can hear you.
Lagos. I will send you in the
exactly Nigeria, which is the largest country found in Africa. It is Nigeria. Okay, Shami, good, but you need to, you know, be more focused. Yes, Umar, which is the largest river in the world?
Yes,
which is the largest river in the world? Yes, I just told you, Umar. It starts with N. It starts
with an E.
It has only four words in it. Okay, I cannot tell you more hints.
Okay. Oh, what's next?
Just tell me the largest city that is found in Africa.
The largest city?
Yes.
Largest
city is Lagos in Africa. Okay. Yes, Aisha. Can you tell me the largest river that is found in Africa? Yes, Aisha, we can't hear you. Speak again. Okay. The largest river that is found in Africa is River Nile. I already told you this right now. Okay, Omar, it starts with N and ends with E. Okay, N-I-L-E, Nile. The River Nile is the largest river that is found in the continent of Africa. Okay, then I told you a lake. Okay, that what is the largest lake, freshwater lake that is found in Africa? Yes, Ali Ahmed.
Teacher, Victoria Lake.
Yes. If someone asks you that what is the, you know, largest lake of fresh water that is found in Africa, it is known as Victoria. Okay. Very good, Ali Ahmed, as always. Okay. Let's start with Ayan. Ayan, can you answer me?
Yes, miss.
Okay, Ayan. Can you tell me what is the largest island that is found in Africa?
Yes.
Yes, Ayan, we are waiting.
Yes. Yes, just give me 1 minute.
Okay, Hasif, can you tell us the largest island that is found in Africa? No?
Greenland.
No, the largest island that is found in Africa. Who's going to tell me? Raise your hand. Okay, Omar. No need to come out of the screen.
Madagascar.
Exactly. The largest island that is found in Africa is called Madagascar.
Madagascar.
And if someone asks you the largest island in the world, okay, Asif, then you will say Greenland. Okay? Because Greenland is the largest island. Okay, this was...
Miss,
what I'm listening.
Madagascar to ek show ka bhi naam tha na.
Madagascar ek movie ka naam tha. Okay.
Aur ek show bhi hai.
Okay. So, obviously they must have made the show on that island. Okay. So this was the summary.
Up till now,
do we have any problems in Asia or Africa? If not, then kindly thumbs up. So that we can move on. Okay, Shamir, excellent. Okay, Aisha, and what about the rest of you? Alishpa, Ayan, Kirat, Huzaifa, Ahmed Afzal. I cannot see you. Can you please open your mouth? Yes. Thank you. Okay. So now we're going to move towards our second lecture today, which is known as North America. Okay. So this is what the map looks like. You know, by looking at the map, can you judge and tell me that which is the largest city of Canada, the largest country? Yes, Ali Ahmed.
Canada.
Yes, Ali Ahmed. Can you guess?
Teacher,
yes, Aisha.
That is.
Okay, by looking at the map. By looking at the map. Can you know? I think all of you can tell me that which is the largest country of North America, and it is Canada. Okay, by only looking at the map, we can all tell tell about that. Okay, so we are going to move forward and see study about North America now. There are 23 countries in North America. How many countries are in North America?
23.
Okay, only 23 countries are found in North America. About 550 million people live in North America. Okay. Sure. Automatically, I'm not going to, ask you the details of how many people live in this continent, or tell me the exact date. Or I will not ask you, stupid questions like this. But automatically, I will ask you about the largest mountain, about the largest river. So make sure you do remember those things. Okay. So North America is home to the largest Christian population in the world. Almost 80% of the people in Canada, USA, and Mexico consider themselves as Christians. Okay, what they're saying is that in North America, most of the people, I think you can use the word majority. Okay, whenever we use the word majority, it means when most of the people, okay. For example, I say that majority in Pakistan speaks Urdu. For example, majority in Karachi speaks Urdu. So, what does that mean? Most of the people in Karachi say Urdu. Use karte. Isi tarah they're saying is that majority in North America people are Christians, okay, and they call themselves Christians, okay. Now, number four, that you already know that Canada is the largest country found in North America. We could automatically see it from the map of the North America that it was the largest continent, okay, largest country of North America. Now, Mexico City is the largest city found in North America. Okay, if someone asks you about the largest city, okay, we can also look at the map that, there are only 23 countries, that is Russia, United States, Canada, okay, there are 23 countries total. But Mexico is a city, it is not a country, and you can see that how long the city is, okay, that is why it is the largest city found in North America. Okay, now, number six is that the largest river found is in North America, the Missouri River. It flows through the 7 states of USA and forms one of the largest river system in the world. Okay, so I already told you that, if someone, we talked about the largest, for example, River Nile. Okay, we talked about largest river Nile, and the second largest automatically known is going to be the Missouri River, and it is found in North America. Okay. This was it for today's class. We are going to just revise our lectures now. That if someone asks you how many countries are in North America, yes, Subarha, what you are going to tell me?
Miss, 24.
Okay, how many countries are in North America?
Population. population 9 population 590 million
80%
people
okay 80% people are Christian. Of the world population is in North America.
No, 80% of the world's population over in North America is Christians. Okay, Ariyaman, why? Because you cannot say that 80% population जो North America के अंदर रहती है. क्यों? क्योंकि I already told you कि सबसे ज़्यादा जो population है वो कहाँ रहती है? Asia के अंदर.
Asia.
Exactly. सही है? तो अगर कोई आपसे पूछे कि which is the largest religion in North America? Yes, Yamir. Shamir, which is the largest religion?
Teacher, Christian.
Christians. Okay. If someone asks you that, you know, what is the largest religion in North America, then automatically you are going to pick Christians. Why? Because 80% of the population in North America consists of Christians. Okay. So, okay, Hamad. But what is the largest country found in North America?
Canada.
Okay, Canada is the largest country found in North America. Yes, Parva. What is the largest city found in North America? Hurry up, Parva. Yes, Parva, can you tell me? Hurry up. Okay, then I will move to Alishba or maybe Aurelia. Okay, Aurelia. Which is the largest city found in North America?
मुझसे पूछें
क्या?
Yes, can you repeat it again?
Which is the largest city found in North America?
Canada.
No, Canada is the largest country. I'm talking about the largest city. Okay, Asif, your turn.
Mexico.
Mexico. Okay, which is the largest city found in North America is Mexico. So this was it for today's class. Please help me with your attendance now. And I hope everything was clear. Okay, you can unmute yourself and, you know, tell me the attendance one by one. Anshara, Ayan, Parva, Shani.
Present. 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 Miss Present.
Okay, agar kisi ka naam
Ayan Fahad bola hai.
अगर किसी का नाम रह जाए देन यू नो रिमाइंड मी ओके अंटिल नाउ जस्ट मिसिंग योर नेम्स
प्रेजेंट
आई एम रिपीटिंग द नेम्स डोंट यू डोंट हैव टू से प्रेजेंट प्रेजेंट बट इफ आई लीव यू देन जस्ट टेल मी मिस मेरा नाम नहीं आया ओके
टीचर यू लीव मी
अब तो मेरा नाम
यार अभी रुक शश
ओके आई थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू मेक हमारा फहद द मॉनिटर ऑफ माय क्लास सो दैट दे कैन कंट्रोल यू ओके ओके नाउ Anshra, Ayan, Farwa,
Present.
Shamir, Fahad, Huzaifa, Ali Ahmed, Ahmed
Khan,
Lishba, Aurelia,
Present.
Aisha,
Present teacher.
Hamad, Wafa.
Present. जल्दी खुल जाते
हैं। Wafa, did Wafa come today?
No. No.
I didn't saw her. Kirat, Umar.
Present.
कोई ऐसा नहीं
टीचर मेरा
टीचर इज टीचर ज़ैनब इज आल्सो नॉट प्रेजेंट
ये सारे जिसके नाम आईज है ये अयान है ओके अयान आपका नाम तो आ गया बेटा
टीचर कैन वी लेफ्ट
टीचर ज़ैनब इज आल्सो
टीचर कैन वी
लेफ्ट
प्रेजेंट बेटा वेट 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 जस्ट गिव मी टू मोर मिनट्स
टीचर कैन वी लेफ्ट
This was it for today's class. I hope you all enjoyed it. You all learned about different things. So let's meet you again in our next class.